Hello, my name is Matthew Ashford, and my daughter Emma was diagnosed with eye cancer at 4 months of age. Early diagnosis is key to prevent unnecessary diseases, including retinoblastoma and pediatric cataracts, which affects thousands of infants and children worldwide. Please take the time to visit your pediatrician, optometrist, and ophthalmologist, and have your baby's eyes dilated to test for abnormalities. Your child's vision and life may depend on it. Thank you.